गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू हैव स्टडीड आर प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ रोमन न्यूमरल्स, इन विच वी हैव स्टडीड रोमन न्यूमरल्स फ्रॉम 1 to 100. नाउ टूडे वी आर अगेन कॉन्टिन्यूइंग विद आर रोमन न्यूमरल्स अबव 100. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आर टूडेज वीडियो. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आर टॉपिक रोमन न्यूमरल्स. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट 50 इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय एल, 100 विल बी रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय सी, एंड 500 विल बी रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय D, and 1000 will be represented by M. Now today, if we talk about the large numbers more than 100, then how we will represent the numbers in Roman numerals? Suppose I want to represent 375 into Roman numeral. I know 375 is formed from 300 plus 70 plus 5. But we don't know the representation of 300, so we will take the help of 100. So 300 will be represented by 3 times of 100, and 70 will be taken as 50 plus 20, and 5 will be taken as 5. So the representation of 100 will be through C. So here we will write C, 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 and 50 will be represented by L, and 20 will be represented by X into X, and 5 will be represented by V. So overall representation of 375 will be C, 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 L, X, X, and V. Similarly, if I want to represent 920, if I want to represent 920, 920 will be formed through 900 plus 20. Now, I don't know the representation of 900 as 900 plus 20. Now, we can write 900 as 9 times of 100. But we cannot represent 900 by using the 100. Why? Because it has 9 times of 100, and we cannot represent any number through Roman numerals more than 3 times. But here is a 9 times, so it is not possible to represent through 100. And after 100, we are knowing 500. But it is not possible for 900 also to represent through the 500. Why? Because 500 is very far away from the 900. Now after 500, we know 1000. So this is the time to take the help from the 1000. We can take help from the 1000. How? We can represent 900 using 1000, like 1000 minus 100, that is equals to 900. Now we are knowing the representation of 1000 also and 100 also. And in the previous video, as we have taken the subtraction representation, 1000 is represented by M and 100 is represented by C, but these are in the subtraction form. So we will write the smaller one first and after that larger one. So we will write C M. So representation of 900 will be C M, and we know very well what is the representation for the 20, X into X. So overall representation of 920 will be C M X X. तो बेटा जी, हमने अभी हिंदू अरेबिक से रोमन न्यूमरल्स को ट्रांसफॉर्म करना सीखा है. अब हम रोमन रिप्रेजेंटेशन को हिंदू अरेबिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन में ट्रांसफर करना सीखेंगे. कैसे? लेट अस हैव थ्री एग्जांपल्स हेयर. आई हैव रिटन, फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इज सी एक्स एक्स वन एक्स. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल ब्रेक दिस रिप्रेजेंटेशन थ्रू द नंबर्स. वी नो दैट सी रिप्रेजेंट मीन्स 100 एंड एक्स मीन्स 10. Similarly, another x means 10, 1x means 9. So the representation is converted into the numbers, it will give you 100 plus 10 plus 10, that is 120 plus 9, that means this is 100 plus 10 plus 10, एंड देन अगेन 9. 100 प्लस 10 इज 110, 110 प्लस 10 इज 120 प्लस 9, दैट मीन्स दिस नंबर इज 129. दिस नंबर इज 129. Now let us take another example. Here I have written one more example, XLV. Now what is the representation for the X? 10, and L represents 50 and V represent 5. अब इसमें 1050 से पहले आ रहा है, 1050 से पहले आ रहा है, तो ध्यान दीजिएगा बेटा जी कि जब कोई छोटा नंबर बड़े नंबर से पहले आता है रोमन्स में, तो दैट मीन्स हेयर सब्ट्रैक्शन टेक प्लेस. सो व्हेन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 10 फ्रॉम द 50, व्हाट वी विल गेट? वी विल गेट 40. वी विल गेट 40, दैट मीन्स एक्सएल रिप्रेजेंट्स 40. सो द एक्सएलवी रिप्रेजेंटेशन रिप्रेजेंट्स द नंबर 40 प्लस 5, दैट इज 45. नाउ लेट अस टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल. हेयर आई हैव रिटन CML 123. It is easy to convert into Hindu Arabic form. How? We know the representation of C, that is 100. M stands for 1000. And similarly, L stands for 50. And 3 sticks means 3. So, here again 100 is smaller than the 1000. So, that means subtraction take this. When we subtract 100 from the 1000, we get what? 900. So CM represents 900. CM means 900. Now 900 and after that 50 is there. So 900 plus 50 plus 3. So the number will be 953. Number will be 953. So you have go through how to convert Hindu Arabic numbers into Roman and Roman numbers into Hindu Arabic form. So it is easier to work out with the Roman numerals. Thanks, students.